Hi BPY, I hope that you are all staying home and staying safe. In honor of Yom HaZikaron, our next challenge is going to be to draw a picture or send a thank you note to any of the helpers around us who are working hard and still going to work so that we can stay home and stay safe. Thinking of the soldiers who are working hard to protect Eretz Yisrael, as well as the soldiers in America who are working hard to keep us safe, but also all of the other helpers around us, the people who deliver our mail and drop off our packages and pick up our garbage and our recycling, and all the healthcare workers, doctors, nurses, the police officers, firefighters, EMTs, all those people around us who are still going to work every day and working hard, people in the grocery stores, all those people who are keep going so that we can stay home and stay safe. So think about who you know, who you would want to thank, who you would want to make a picture for, who you would want to send a note to. Send us pictures of what you do, and then send your pictures and your thank you notes off to all of those wonderful people who are working hard so that we can stay home and stay safe. And I'm sure that they will love to see your thank you note and your pictures, and you will definitely make their day. Okay, have a good one. Bye-bye.